Okay, this is one, two, three, four, video four. I'm going to do two videos on in the Gospels today. I'm over here now in Luke 5, okay? And it came to pass that as the people pressed upon him, Jesus, to hear the word of God, he stood by the lake of Gennesaret and saw two ships standing by the lake. But the fishermen were gone out of them and were washing their nets. He entered into one of the ships, which was Simon's, and prayed him that he would thrust out a little from the land. And he sat down and taught the people out of the ship. Now when he had left speaking, he said unto Simon, launch out into the deep and let down your nets for a draught. And Simon answered, I believe this was Simon Peter, and Simon answered, said unto him, Master, we have toiled all the night and have taken nothing. Nevertheless, at thy word I will let down the net. And when they had done this, they enclosed a great multitude of fishes, and their net brake, and they beckoned unto their partners, which were in the other ship, that they should come and help them. And they came and filled both the ships, so that they began to sink. When Simon Peter saw it, he fell down at Jesus' knees, saying, depart from me, for I am a sinful man, O Lord. For he was astonished, and all that were with him, at the draught of the fishes which they had taken. And so was also James and John, the sons of Zebedee, which were partners with Simon. And Jesus said unto Simon, fear not, from henceforth thou shalt catch men. And when they had brought their ships to land, they forsook all and followed him. I believe that's a word for somebody. That's a miracle that Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, who knows everything, did at this time. A miracle. And because he gave the word, and because they obeyed his word, that's when the miracle happened on this particular situation. And so you just never know who God might be talking to through somebody else, even this video, to hear the still small voice. And when God says, go here, go there, you know, trust him that maybe he's got a miracle for you. I believe this is a word for somebody, the word of God for somebody. Father, we just thank you for faith. We believe in you, Lord, and that you are a God full of miracles. I mean, you're God Almighty. You can make things happen, Lord, for people. You can do anything, Lord. All things are possible with you. And so we thank you for this word. We thank you, Lord, that we will obey you in your word, and that we will try to pull back and wait on you for when you say and tell us this, what to do and where to go, what to say, what to think and do, and that we are free in you. And we thank you right now, Lord. And we bind the devil, we bind you, Satan, in the name of Jesus, from our day. You have no part in us, because we walk with God. And we thank you for it now, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, have a great day.